In January 2016, 11 Presidential Scholar students traveled to Poland and Lithuania, two countries depicted in the recent Kamen Rider Between Shades of Grey by Ruta Sepetys. On Tuesday, they presented videos and discussed their experiences during the trip.
What really impacted me was Irina, the survivor of Auschwitz concentration camp. What she said is how we basically live in paradise after what she's gone through, and also the fact that love was basically that helped her survive through what she had to go through. She still had a smile on her face. She was full of life, and she wasn't afraid about telling us her experiences of the concentration camp, which a lot of people who survived can't really do that.
I think the biggest thing that I brought with me was that I really want to travel everywhere now to the whole world, because it really makes you appreciate what you have here, and most people don't.
Perspective change. The way they deal with life, the way they go through life is a lot different than what we do, and that struck a chord with me and kind of showed me that I needed to change my way of living too.
This is Gentry Anderson for the AC Report.